looking after a secret passageway.
Oh, I'd love to help you, but I'm too hungry. Far, far too hungry. Pardonnez-moi.
Do you have a password I need to know then, so I can come past?
Oh, I'm too hungry. If you could ask Gifford Abbott, he's the portrait at the bottom of the grand staircase, to send some food along, then maybe I could help. Nothing much, just some chops and a leg of lamb, some chicken and beef, and maybe some cakes as well. Not too much. I'm so hungry.
I'll see what I can do. Mara Doddridge would like you to send her some food.
The girl will eat herself out of house and frame if she keeps on like this, but very well. Tell her I shall see what I can do.
Thanks.
Keep it up, Master Potter.
I've spoken to him. He said he will organize some food.
Oh, you are a lifesaver. Here, you may use the passageway. Next time, just say chops and gravy.
Chops and gravy.
Mmm, yummy.
Accio!